We formed Enchanted Rock to really look at technologies at or close to the point of final electric consumption that help to reduce cost, increase reliability, and decrease carbon footprint. Enchanted Rock provides fee-based electrical resiliency as a service to commercial industrial customers that have some type of critical load that they need to continue to run even if there's loss of utility power. We do this through resiliency microgrids that are based on natural gas. We actually own the microgrid, and our entire purpose is to keep the lights on for that specific customer. It's unique in several ways. First of all, the price is not currently achievable for most folks out there. We typically charge about 10 to 20% of what it would have cost that customer to go out and do this on their own. The second area that it's very unique is it's probably the cleanest solution out there as far as the natural gas prime mover. The third area that it's unique is in the footprint. Our footprint is actually smaller than a diesel gen set, even though we have 50% more displacement in the engine. Both HEB and Bucky's during Hurricane Harvey were instrumental in supporting their communities. Many of the other grocery store and gas stations were closed and they were open. In fact, first responders and National Guard ended up establishing HEB and Bucky's in several different locations as their home base. Very proud to be a part of that, of what HEB and Bucky's did. What we provide to that utility is local capacity, a quick response local capacity that can be used in a number of different ways in the overall supply stack, either in a regulated or deregulated market. We go from standby to full power in approximately 75 seconds. We can integrate other types of technologies and are currently doing that. Different types of storage, solar. Right now we have 360 megawatts of both merchant distributed generation and resiliency microgrids. We fully expect that over the next 5 years that we'll probably 10x the size of the portfolio, not just in Texas, but across North America.